time.
Let's take the risk then, I guess. Huh? I don't know, this area that's likely gonna cause a blood rage on me. Let's go here. Oh, I found the ordnance key location though. Let me just backstab you real quick. Oh yeah, that's the stuff.
How's this?
Oh, great. Where are my daggers? Now. Gotta head back a bit more. Okay. Am I missing something here? I feel like I am. Oh, it's you. Ah, found more missile.
We're safe for now, at least.
I think I'm in the other tower, actually. I am. Yep, in a tower. 75% completed, by the way.
Bring it anytime.
What the hell? Okay, that was weird. But remember that box that was that Deadpool was, okay, that box that is guarded by those vanguards that Deadpool did not like. They want revenge on. I dealt with them and they're pretty easy. I just threw a dagger at them. Threw them one at a time.
Yeah.
Ah! Damn it! No, it's not that it was painful, it's just that someone just I got teleported that without knowing that I triggered an enemy. Yes! Quite! No, because, fucking Yarmo, like, he triggered an enemy and I didn't know about it. So I all of a sudden I got hit by a freaking teleportation attack. That pissed me off. No, you're fucking cute, aren't you? I'm in the air tower.
Let's open it up and see, shall we?
There it is, or in the key. I just gotta find that door again.
No, I don't wanna fight that boss.
Coward.
I think literally one shot me.
Coward. Coward.
I can't support you with that. Deadpool literally helped me with that fight.
Idea. You didn't teleport, you fell, and I heard that fucking crunch.
It's weird. In my the game, I just like, I was up there and suddenly down here. I heard the crunch though.
I'm going down the long way.
Hey, there's a door here.
Yep. That's the door I need.
Over there.
Really now? I would have never guessed.
Good. We're almost to the cathedral.
And there's the fucking missile I need.
Over there.
Oh, the wolf is who that is? Alright. Oh shit, what the fuck are you doing here? And why are you just staring, standing there ominously?
If you gather broken fragments of blood code, you can stitch them together with threads of memory. Please, I beg of you, I beseech you, use your power now.
Isis Vestas Part D.
You got this, I believe in you.
Oh, fuck you. Oh, okay, Avatar.
Come on.
I think no one's even going to comment on that. Oh, it's you. Of a sort.
A gate. Looks like we've still got a ways to go.
We're going through.
I like your cut of your gym. Now let's cut that thing's head off. Or get our heads ripped off. Anyone works.
Let's do this.
6. Yep, knew it. Okay, that's a thing. Ow. Okay. Can't focus on her with these things on my way. Come on, I can do this. Well, I won. I have no idea how I managed to do that, but I won.
It looks like the body is still lingering here. Or maybe something in this place is keeping it here. A vestige? Hey. But look at the size of it. Hold it. Something's not right.
If you have a second stage,
regenerated so quickly.
Is that vestige controlling the regeneration somehow? That's it. We have to destroy it. Now you're speaking language.
You got a lot of nerve being alive. What the fuck? Oh my gosh. Oh wow, that's annoying. Some of my shit won't work, huh? Hurt so much. Can't even get close there. Oh my gosh. But I do like the new music. God damn it! Die already!
Bring it any time.
Oh, same. Yeah, we can get everyone's weapon. You gotta get their trust first.
not even a scratch.
What's the plan? It'll regenerate soon.
It's about to.
The main character must touch it to survive! Wait, no, that didn't make much sense. Eh, I'm gonna stick with it. Character must do it. Okay, you know, I'm running out of a main character jokes. Maybe I'll stop. Maybe I won't. Probably won't. Huh.
We will divide the body of the queen into relics, which we will then seal into the successors. This will keep them separate and safe.
Why am I phasing through the freaking staircase?
Are you insane? Just shove that devil into a blast furnace already.
Aurora Valentina, we've already attempted that.
But that doesn't mean...
Okay, yeah, this walk animation needs a lot of work.
Your compatibility means that you would have to stay in the crypt forever. Are you sure you're willing to do that?
No, this freaking male animation needs is just like my like most of my freaking foot is going through the staircase.
For the torment, I can bear it. If it means helping her, then I must. I am prepared, and I shall remain ever at the ready. As long as there are still people who I would die to defend. So please, rest easy, Karen. I will be at your side, for now and always. I'll be honest. I never expected to see you again like this. It's been a long time, Louis.
Aurora? Aurora, is that you? What are you doing here?
The answer was inside that memory. Fragments of the Queen's body were locked inside of successors. Human sacrifices. And I am one of them.
The Queen? But she was put down years ago.
Officially, yes. But there's more to that, as you probably know. Revenants are seemingly immortal creatures, locked in a cycle of death and rebirth. But if you destroy a Revenant's heart, then their body dissolves, and they can never revive again. The Queen should have been no exception. An immortal among immortals, even when reduced to ash. The Queen's regeneration couldn't be stopped. So you locked her away? Yes. By carving her undying body into relics, and fusing those relics into the bodies of others. In doing so, the Queen's menace faded, and for a brief time there was peace. But we all knew the plan was desperate and flawed. Even with the relics locked away, the Queen's desire to live on could not be suppressed.
You seem oddly happy about that.
The relics soon began to corrode the bodies of the successors, causing them constant and terrible anguish. You have witnessed the end result. They are reduced to living as beasts, devoid of all reason, seeking only to act on their most basic instincts. Yet, it was your power that restored my sanity. You have the ability to accept the Queen's blood.
What?
You have the power to quell the relics at last. Please, I beg you, relieve them of their suffering.
Why are you smiling so much when telling this tale?
This gate leads to the crypts where the successors rest. To reach the others, you will need to find these gates. I believe you can open it now. I will remain here, as I always have, to watch over and protect the paths leading to the successors. And the blood bead flow.
So, this really is the source.
Yes, beyond the gate. There rests the one who sheds tears of blood. Take care of her, Louis.
Her? What do you mean?
If the resting successors join the ranks of the lost, then the seals will break. The relics will be released, and the Queen will be reborn. Before that happens, that fate has seen fit to revive me one more time.
Are you really all right?
Yes, I'm fine, actually. The relic is sleeping soundly now. And you? I take it you're the one who gave me back my lost heart?
I'm sorry.
No, Louis. It's all right. If anyone should be apologizing, it's me. I've forced all of the burden onto you.
How is she speaking to them? Telepathy or normal speaking?
Please, Louis. I'm asking you one more time.
person who lies beyond the gate. Sorry, I need to sleep for a while. It's been so long since I've felt this drowsy.
I don't know why, but that's just cute.
Says it's like really small and portable, so it's popular amongst revenants. That's a freaking lie. Everyone I've given chocolate to so far hates it.
That's because we're speaking.
So it's true. It was you all along. Karen. What is all this?
All this is a part of her?
It never ended. The Queen was still alive. And we were kept alive all this time because of the blood that flowed from this place. My sister became a successor. She sacrificed herself to stop the Queen, and her tears are what kept us alive.
Louis.
Let's just give him a minute.
Someone needs to stop that organ player. Seriously.
Louis is the only person I've given chocolate to that he actually likes. It.
Sorry for losing your composure.
Louis. No.
Okay now.
Hey, never mind.
So, what's our next step? Finding the successors. Are we just gonna leave your sister?
There aren't any signs of frenzy at the moment. Now we know that the lack of blood beads is only a part of the ongoing calamity that was started by the Queen. I want to find a way to end this disaster once and for all. It is a duty that I must see through to the very end.
Shouldn't that be we?
Yakumo,
if a friend is struggling, if they're giving their all trying to push their way forward, well then I've got their back. That's just how it works.
Hey, I said I was glad to do whatever you needed me to, didn't I?
Guys.
I hate the law of you, but I can't very well let you do this on your own.
It's the only hope we have right now. I'm glad you're here. Let's find the successors before the Queen is resurrected. Karen. We'll be back for you. Just hold on.
I don't even think she's conscious. Hi, Jack.
The hunter.
You. I destroyed you with my own hands. How are you here now?
Simple, main character. I told you that, but you know that you killed me.
Just as I suspected, they have the power to calm the relics. It's just like Eva's. No, it's even stronger than hers.
You already know what I'm about to say here.
You know, you could join with us, Carrier of the Blood. That power of yours, it would be a shame to waste such a resource.
Careful. He's stronger than he looks.
Tempting.
We'll do our best to shield you. Just remember to protect your heart.
But I'd much rather just stab the sword through you.
Very well. In that case.
Let's have fun!
There's a heap of things I want to know. And you will tell me. I'll make you tell me.
Stop attacking one at a time, damn it. And maybe you'll win. You again.
Why are you here?
To keep you from going too far.
Oh, you. Fuck.
Eva. Fine. That's enough. I'll leave for now. But remember, I'll be coming back for you. Give my offer some thought, hmm?
I guess vengeance is not mine today.
They seem to be interested in you. Stay sharp. Quite an invitation. You gonna take him up on it?
Yeah, maybe the 7 in the back.